Hello and welcome back. I have here a workbook with 14 worksheets, and you will notice that some of the worksheets are hidden. For example, between March and May, the worksheet April is hidden. If we go further here, you will see after August, September is hidden. Now, how can we create the VBA code that will print the visible as well as the hidden worksheets? So let's go to the developer tab, Visual Basic, Insert, Module, and here we will write the name of the macro or subroutine. We'll say print visible hidden sheets. Now we'll use a few variables like dim, my boolean, that will take care of true and false whether a worksheet is hidden or visible. As long, then we will define dim worksheet as worksheet. Now we'll say for each worksheet in active workbook dot worksheets and here we'll use with worksheet stagger a little bit, so my boolean will become dot visible. Dot stands for the connection worksheet dot visible. Okay, then we'll say dot visible will be assigned to Excel worksheet visible, Excel sheet visible, and instead of a printout, which you can do, I'm going to remark that out. So printout, this will print out all the worksheets hidden and visible, so we are going to remark that out, and instead of that we will use dot print preview so that we don't waste paper, and we'll again set the visible dot visible to my boolean and end with finally we have next worksheet, so that it loops through all the worksheets. Now, generally my boolean value, if it is greater than or equal to 0, then the worksheet is hidden, and if it is less than 0, then the worksheet is visible. Okay, so we can run this code now right from here, and you see you get a print preview. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You saw those are 14 sheets, includes from January to December, and two extra worksheets called tips and summary. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.